Hi friends, now I am going to prepare amla soup. Let's see the ingredients.
Amla, moong dal, drumstick leaves, curry leaves, coriander leaves, pepper, jeera, garlic, lemon, salt to taste.
First, I am going to see. Now I will going to see the steps. How to prepare? I make the drumstick leaves. See this with the stick and put it in a water and make it to boil. Meanwhile, we can make a amla juice. Amla is good for health. Amla contains vitamin C, so it will help you to overcome cold, and also it helps to in corona time. It will be very useful for you, and also one it will be available everywhere and affordable for all people. So amla is good for health. It contains vitamin C. So even kids also like it. Instead of adding other things, we can add these things to in our food, everyday food, so that it be very healthy diet. Then see this. I'll make the moong dal to be boil and smash it. So we need protein, no, in our food. So I'll make it moong dal. Yes. In between, I'll make the pepper, jeera, and garlic to be crushed in this stone cutter. It will not lose its essence. If you put it in mixy, it will be losing its essence. So we need not put in the mixy. Use this. Yes. Then after that, you have to put the coriander leaves. Coriander leaves and curry leaves, and make a essence of it. It will be give a good aroma to your soup. Yes. Wow, it's nice smell. So if you use these leaves as it is, students kids will be throw it out. So we can make a juice out of it. It will give good aroma to your soup, as well as be good for your digestion. Okay. Yes. Meanwhile, yes, everything is got ready. Yes, I thought that it got ready, the drumstick leaves. So I use the stainless steel vessels to boil the things. Put the kadai and I'll use the groundnut oil to for the preparation of soup. A little bit of oil is enough. groundnut oil is good for health, and also it won't have a cholesterol. We can use it without fear. Yes, I thought it'd be ready now. Yes, first we have to put this. We should not take much time. Yes, now I am adding amla juice. Then these things, moong dal water. It is for protein purpose. In everyday our food, we should have a protein. So yes, yes, we can filter this drumstick leaves water. Wait for a few minutes. Yes, I'm adding coriander leaves and curry leaves water. Add salt to taste. Yes. We need not wait for much time because we won't make it fast. Otherwise, it will lose its values. Okay. And at last, remove the seeds of lemon and 2 to 3 drops. It'll be nice. Okay. You need not make much time to cook. Yes. These things makes you to digest your food, and also it will be a nice health drink for your COVID season. And also I am not at all use any kind of artificial things. See this amla and garlic, pepper, jeera, drumstick leaves. So these are the ingredients. Be nice to take in your winter season. You can give even to your kids also. They will also like it. If you want, you can add little bit of honey. Yes, thank you friends.